First Suite in E-flat by Gustav Holst is a staple in concert band repertoire. If you yourself were in bands back in high school, there's a very high chance that you also played this piece. It's one of the most popularly performed pieces. Some would even call it the best band piece ever composed. I think our students are a huge fan of it. It's been really exciting to watch them get inspired and excited by this piece as we've been rehearsing it. There are three movements to it. It's a suite, is a collection of dances, so it'll be a slow Chaconne dance in three to open it. A really energetic and bright intermezzo in the middle of it, and we're going to conclude with a march. We'll ask that since it's three movements, you hold your applause until the conclusion of the final movement. And we really hope you enjoy, because we will, Holst's First Suite in E-flat. Thank you so much.
Thank you.